I get my hopes up every time. Not what I be let down each road to find. I just wish I'd seen the price tag for my heart breaking. Was it worth all that waiting when I always knew just how I felt? Yeah, I'm looking back at the past and I feel regrets. Don't wanna walk on the block, see where we met. Try to forget that you went on with someone else instead. Maybe it's better if I never love, so I don't have to open up, and you don't have to lose my trust every time.
Most disappointing. It did not live up to my expectations. First of all, they didn't even have the baby bottle. Second of all, their tea was so gross. The strawberry, don't get it. The honeydew, so basic, not even good. It's like bare
minimum.
It's like
watered down, you know? And the thing is, their entire story is based off of like the milk bottle, right? Like it's like their whole gimmick. And they ran out.
Yeah, it's like, sorry, it's sold out. Like, don't get it, guys. Don't get it. And there's like barely any stalls. The games aren't even here. It's sad.
It's like mostly for food now. Like, yeah. It's like kind of like a food night market.
Yeah, it's sad.
Like, there's only two rows, where before there was like multiple rows of like shops.
Yeah. Come back next year. Don't come this year.
Yeah, this year's kind of...
Yeah.
Let's go! Take a selfie,
This is a video.
Hello!
Hello!
Hi!
Hello! We're missing one.
She's right here.
Hello!
Oh, wait, why don't we take a photo of that?
Maybe I've been going nowhere lately. Time to start all over and go for it. Cause they don't even know me yet. But that's something I don't regret. Every night I close my eyes and see only lavender dreams, baby. What can I do when a million things are running through? Million things I can't undo. I just sleepwalk, I just sleep talk.
Wake up.
Welcome to the world-famous International Food Fair at Richmond Night Market.
You can't see me, I'm Zoom.
I speak.
If I can't see you, you can't see me.
Guys, let's try to be loud.